this really great device here. And
it's like a big lollipop.
Yeah, look, this is a military underwater speaker, typically with acoustic attraction. It appeals to two key sensors in the shark, both the internal ears, which they have, and also the ability to pick up low frequency vibrations, which they pick up down their lateral lines.
So you're telling me you pull in sharks by playing music?
This could just be our secret weapon.
Is the sound gonna bring it in? I'm curious. Maybe it likes music.
Sharks feel sound through detectors that extend along the body. This gives them an acute sense of where the sound is coming from and allows them to hone in on their prey.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's try your favorite tune.
Matt believes the best music to attract big sharks is death metal.
All right, let's just try some Darkest Arrow.
Death metal? Really?
The dense tones of heavy metal simulate the low frequencies of struggling fish. Resonates like a dinner bell. A 12-foot great white soon arrives and circles the cage.
Oh my goodness.
Soon after, another shark enters the area. This one, over 14 feet. Andy gets his first shot of a massive white.